Hi, I'm Tom. In this video, we will be looking at all the peripheral devices that can be connected to the M2. Starting off, we have the APM, Audac paging microphone. We have the ARU Audac relay unit. We have the DW5066 audio and zone control wall panel, and the DW3020 zone control wall panel. Now, the APM is fully programmable. It can trigger voice files, activate relays, and page to any zone on the M2. With four models to choose from, you should have no problem finding the right model for you. The Audac relay unit, or ARU, is a flexible relay module consisting of two models, a 4 relay version and an 8 relay version. These can be used for switching between two different input signals or output signals. The most common situation would be a background music system and a priority input, but when connected to the M2, it's mostly used for switching third-party devices. As I've said before, the M2 has its own relays. This is a nice, easy way to expand the functions of the system. Now, moving on to the wall panel options. The DW3020 is a basic zone control wall panel with volume and input selection. Then we have the DW5066. Like the DW3020, it has volume and input control, but it also has the following added extras. You have bass and treble control, two mixed audio inputs, and we have a mic input where you can select and enable the phantom power from, display with programmable screensaver, and selectable number of controllable zones. All the wall panels we've just talked about can be connected to Cat5 cabling or better, which enables you to go up to distances of 300 meters without additional power supply.